Time blocking is one of the most effective ways to ensure that you can get everything done. So for example, if I want to make sure that I'm prepared for this meeting, maybe I'm going to block out some time in advance to review the budget so I can assign a specific time and make sure I accomplish that task. But there's a problem. I don't work exclusively out of my calendar, and neither do you. You're probably using a combination of project management tools, a to-do list app, and especially communication tools such as your email account or Slack. So what if there was a tool that brought all of these apps together so you could work in just one place? Well, there is, and it's called Akiflow. Here I am within my Akiflow account, and I already have my calendar synced, so no matter what I do here, either within Akiflow or within my calendar, it will stay perfectly synced. But more importantly, here on the left-hand side, I have some specific tasks from a variety of different other apps that I can access here, but better yet, I can click and drag and bring them directly onto my calendar. So, for example, maybe I work with my team using Trello. I obviously get a lot of requests and tasks through my email account. I also use Todoist for my personal tasks, and maybe I'd like to take notes and do more detailed brainstorming within Notion. Well, now I have access to all of those apps right here, and then I can drag them and block time off on my calendar automatically. But it's better than just dragging and putting things on my calendar. Anything that I do here will remain synced with those other applications. So let's take a look at Todoist as an example. So for example here, I have a task called proofread this marketing book, this specific chapter. Well, I want to make sure that I get this accomplished before I have this breakfast with Kelly. So I've got a little bit of time tomorrow afternoon. All I need to do is click and drag it and bring it onto my calendar. And maybe it's going to take a little more than an hour, so I'm going to give myself a full 90 minutes to accomplish this task. But you know what? I also need to change this a little bit because I need to review Chapter 7 and Chapter 8. So I'm going to include that here in the title. The best thing is that everything is going to stay perfectly synced. So now, when I jump over to my Todoist account, not only has the task been updated with that new chapter, but the due date is also updated tomorrow at 1 p.m. What if I want to make a change on this side? No problem. I'm going to hit the edit icon here, and I'm going to change that due date to maybe later this week on Wednesday. I'm going to hit save, and now let's jump back to our Akiflow screen. And now you can see everything remains in the right place. So no matter where you edit this particular task, it will always remain in sync. Now, one of your questions is probably, why aren't you seeing all of your emails or perhaps all of your tasks for a particular Trello board? Well, the great thing with Akiflow is that you can choose what you see and what will be imported into your Akiflow account. If I jump into my settings, here you can see the five different apps in which I have connected, but you can add a variety of additional apps and almost anything via Zapier. So if I open up my Trello account, for example, here you can see I've only chosen to sync my team tasks board, and I only want to see the tasks that are assigned to me. So maybe this particular board has a number of different tasks, but I don't want to see all of them. I only want to see the ones that are assigned to me. And if I want to bring in other boards, I can enable them here and have different import settings depending on my needs. If I jump over here to my Notion account, for example, I can choose to add multiple workspaces and configure how they are synced. So for example, there is a variety of details which we can choose based on completion and based on other custom import filters. Lastly, within my Gmail account, I can either choose to add a new label within Gmail called Akiflow, so anything where that is applied will be synced, or you can simply have every email that is starred to sync and import to your Akiflow account. And that's what I've chosen here. With these settings configured to my liking, I can now start to drag these different tasks onto my calendar. So for example, maybe I'm going to make this phone call or later today. Maybe there's an email that I need to review. I'm going to tuck that one down here in the afternoon, but it's not going to take me a full hour. I'm just going to give myself 30 minutes for that. And maybe I'm going to drag this Notion task to tomorrow afternoon. So now I've blocked out time within a relatively busy schedule, but I can make sure that I can accomplish these other tasks even though they reside in other applications. And if you want to look at more details, remember you're always one click away from going directly to that task. So in this case, if I want to review what this Gmail security alert is all about, all I need to do is select it and it will automatically bring me to that application so I can review the details of that particular task. Another added bonus is that Akiflow will give you a gentle notification reminder for all of your upcoming events and tasks. So for example, here you can see no matter what screen that I'm on, I'm going to receive this notification in the top right-hand corner. And because Akiflow is a desktop app, you will be able to see this wherever you are. You don't need to be just in your browser. Now keep in mind, not all of your tasks need to originate from an outside app. You can add tasks and events directly from within Akiflow. At the top of your screen, you can launch the command bar or select Alt Space on your keyboard. And the best thing here is you can input your tasks using a natural language. So maybe I need to call Brian tomorrow at 10 a.m. Why don't I just type it in the way that I want to? Hit enter, and now immediately that task is added to my calendar. So a very quick and easy way to block out time on your calendar without needing to use your mouse at all. So if you're a busy individual and want an easier way to bring all of your apps together and block out time, check out Akiflow. To get started, go to akiflow.com or click the link in the description down below. And remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.